Everyone knows a South London boy when they see one. Although nobody can say exactly how they know, they just know. Something about his walk and how the ground squirms in fear and sympathy. Catch him in the shrubs, not dancing, leaned up on a wall, trying to resemble a wallflower, looking more like poison ivy, more like lynching rope hanging from the ceiling. If ever he's present in such a party, know that it will get locked off before midnight and it will be by his doing. Look at him. Godless. Satanless. A black orb in a grand scheme of what should make sense. What is it about the southern solar wind that makes a boy from solid light and a night tracksuit? Who will sing the song of this sad boy from the south, if not one of his own? Man like Giggs. The best thing to come out of Peckham since Del Boy Trotter. Before you, boys from the Narm were known for riding out, locking off shubs, then generally handing out bad days to whoever wanted it. And then you dropped Hollowman's Blade, and the glow of your music shrouded us like the dankest dank everywhere we went. And even Northwest girls who are usually so stush you would have to take a good look at yourself to make sure you weren't invisible, they saw our potential for the first time. Certain men pushed their luck and lied that they were your cousin. Certain men were just grateful to be seen. This is what we owe to you, Giggs, the Peckham ambassador, Prime Minister of South London, the only voice that united Peckham, Brixton and Lewisham. We'll never know how many lives you saved on those peak nights when a boy holds years of his life in the dark lines of his palm, on the verge of scribbling his existence into a headline, thinking no one knows his pain until he hears the intro to Pain is the Essence, a song that cried on behalf of boys too dehydrated from the heat of the streets to shed a tear for themselves. Your music is literally community therapy for those boys. And in return, boy done put a ban on your name. 14 years, my boys and I have been listening to your music. Imagine that. Your voice, more consistent, more present than some of our fathers.